Let's go, Wyatt! Matt! Here we go, come on, dude. he's not focused on the front.
Yeah. Yeah.
Right on it.
There's not one. Oh, there's not built. Oh, it's like a Shenandoah.
too. They copy Lifetime. Real Sports. So that was, I asked the Lifetime Group if this was a competition. The person that opened Villa Sport years ago was a member at Lifetime. He was like two things he didn't like. So he was like, I'm just going to build on my own. And he built them and they looked almost identical to it. So then they got sued because of that and had to change the colors. And ever since they've done that, they've done
Come on, let it come to you. Oh. That's all.